My name is Andreas Vardes. I'm an architect. I have an office in Paphos. We work all over Cyprus and abroad. And the office is predominantly working on residential projects. The design and the philosophy of the house derive from the site. The site had to play the major role to the whole design process. We wanted to bring the effect of the sea inside the house. So basically the sea elevation is like the reflection of the sea. And this transition between in and out is very important to the whole of the form of the house and in general the project. The challenge was to make something that it couldn't go wrong. I mean, this project is special, I think, because of the location. This is one of the most important pedestrian routes of Paphos. We start from the castle and it ends up in the Tomb of the Kings. So every day, a lot of people passing from here. So the responsibility was to make a project that will complement the site and at the same time wouldn't be something ugly to see. It had to be something very, very unique and performs well with the environment. The design specifically was designed in a very sleek, minimal style. It reflects everything what it needs to be done. The staircase is a freestanding staircase. All the area is light and not very busy because we have such a strong element like the sea. So it's like basically I'm in the space and I need to enjoy my surrounding. For me, the design is like a background. I think a lot of the time with our work, we believe in this openness. What openness gives is like transformation. It makes the architecture look that you have the freedom to change them. And that's a very important aspect in our work. We want to make a background, a topos that can create feelings where we don't specify a lot of times the way people will live. We give the freedom and the flexibility because of our work, because the way it's been designed, to have a different aspect in people's life, the habitants. The whole philosophy of this house is to be not the clear cut between a space and another space. The house is consists of four bedrooms. We put one bedroom downstairs, which has a direct view to the sea and direct aspect of the swimming pool. And on the top floor, we have three ensuite luxury bedrooms. We wanted to design something to be like suites of a hotel, not to be like a normal bedroom. That's why you can see the bathrooms are so big and free. And we have the freedom to be in your bathroom and still have this view of the sea. The way we design this house is to have vistas to the sea wherever you stand in the house. We are very lucky in Cyprus because of the weather conditions we have here. I think it's the flexibility of spaces that are important here, which a lot of the North Europeans don't have that. We have this ability by sliding the window to find yourself outside and all of a sudden the space has become much bigger, especially with the new technologies in aluminium and glass technology. We don't have a defined aspect. And plus, the houses, it can have a direct access to the outside about 8 months of the year. When you slide all windows, the corner windows, you're sitting in the living room and you are part of the water. And on the horizon is the water. And because it's raised up, you can sit all day and enjoy the area and enjoy the atmosphere. And I think when you enjoy the atmosphere, when you enjoy the house, that means that you did a good job.